those looking for a little shopping help on Black Friday are in luck tonight.
They are. For a price, people can hire a personal shopping assistant from one local company.
4029's Kyle Cabote joins us. And Kyle, how does this service work?
Well, it's really very simple. For $40 an hour, anyone can get a personal shopping assistant that will do everything from pick you up at your house to help you load your bags in your car. And some shoppers we talked with said they're just amazed nobody thought of this idea before. Kathleen Neese is what you can call a Black Friday veteran, having braved hordes of anxious shoppers in order to get to the best sales.
It can be very hard to find a place to park, and even harder to remember where you parked and find your car again.
But Abundant Transportation out of Rogers says they have a solution to that problem, a personal shopping assistant.
So basically we come in, we bring our cars for you, we come pick you up at your house, we take you shopping, we bring you wherever you need to go, drop you off at the door, load your bags up, help you inside, all those things like that, just to make that day shopping a little bit easier.
Cody Stusey says they have three vehicles ready for use.
We have three, but we've already looked at getting some more, especially for this event if it takes off. So as of right now, we have three.
The service comes with a $40 fee for a minimum of 3 hours. But Kathleen Nee says that isn't too big of a price to pay if it means a calmer shopping experience.
Like I said, if you have the money to do it, it sounds like a very nice thing.
Now, Stusey says his company thought of the service after trying to figure out what they were going to do over the Thanksgiving weekend, which is traditionally a very slow time of the year for them.
That's a pretty good idea. Thanks, Kyle.